we are going to be making slime. Not that slime though. It's soap slime. Sud slime. It's very sudsy. Oh no, I got suds all over my hands again. We're going to get the metallic slime. Dang it. It didn't work. Slime after slime. Okay. We are going to be making another slime today. Well, the first slime that I've made on camera. Okay. What we're going to do is we're going to get clear glue, washable clear glue. We're going to fill it halfway. Okay? Like 100 milliliters. 100 milliliters. We're gonna add that to it. Water. Okay, after that, whatever you want, I'm just gonna add any glitter. Yellow glitter, gold glitter, rose glitter, whatever you want. It's more like an orange glitter. Okay. As much as you want. Look like this. This is the worst bowl to be shown. I made fluffy slime. Okay. Use this because it's not tacky. Multi-purpose solution. You're going to add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Really fast seconds of it in here. This is not working. I'm gonna ask. Is it sugar? No. Lotion. Oh yeah, it's still pure blue. I like to, because I like when it's in this state, I like to dump it out. And I'm wish me luck.
Doing.
Clear glitter stuff. Oh, this is the best.
You got too much.
Yep.
Why are you recording yourself?
I'm recording slime. Excuse me. I spent 6 minutes and 30 seconds making this slime. It's just one of these slimes. It's one of these pancake slimes that don't like to work on. Okay, your friend is going in here too. You have a lot of friends. Oh, oh no, this is still glue. I had a contact solution interval too. It's foam slime and it's leaking everywhere.
Well, I told you, throw it away.
This looks like one of my old slimes that I would make. Apparently, if you add soap in this, it will make it soft again. But not the stretchiest. It just farted. It's stretching pretty far. Dang it. How does Kalia do it? Like, that one little thing. Oh, like that. Yeah. There's the rose gold slime. With, is there a rose gold slime with glitter? Mom, there's this thing I want to do Kalia, okay? With Kalia. So you get different materials and stuff. There's contact solution in one and maybe water in the other. And what happens is you put it in a balloon and you pop and you get it over a humongous mixing bowl and you pop it, and then whatever comes, and you have to choose it, and whatever comes out is what you have to use to make your slime. Okay, next slime. Oh my gosh, it's like a pancake. Oh my gosh. Mom, it's like a stress toy. If you punch it down, it reforms and comes back up. I just need to find some styrofoam stuff. Not styrofoam. Plastic. Not plastic either. I don't know what it's called. Memory foam stuff. Still stuck in my bowl. Gallon of Elmer's glue. And now you're gonna pour in 100 more milliliters. No. Oh, jeez. Okay. So next time it's gonna be glue slime. What you're gonna do is you're gonna get whatever color you want. I'll get you. green. Green. Christmas. Oh yeah. Next, you're going to mix the glue with the glitter glue. It isn't really effective, but you'll see it in the end. Okay. Next, I'm going to add neon yellow. Oh my gosh, that's just blinding looking at it. It smells like glue. Okay, next I'm gonna put in... We're running out of baking soda. Mom,
I heard you.
I need to go get more baking soda. I found my thumb. Going to add the contact solution. Oh, oh, don't do that. Don't do that. It tastes, it feels like you're touching raw eggs. It's on my pants. Help me, Mom, help me.
Help you what?
Help me. It's uncontrollable. I'm turning on plastic slime.
Why'd you pour it on the plastic?
It was already like contact solution in it. And this happens.
Better not get that on the iPad.
Yeah.
Or your clothes.
Oh, looks like I'm a frog. Well, it's more like a sticky slime. Thank you. it. Mom, I need a ball ASAP. It's getting messy over here. I know, right, but I can't get them. Otherwise, this will go crazy.
I think you need to get the rest of this out of here.
I know.
Put your slime in there.
There you go. It's not all contact solutionized.
You need more contact?
No, I've got a 10 million. Put it in here. It's a string of slime. Maybe it was my hand, because my hands were hot and this cloth was hot, that it did that. No. Yeah, you need to throw that away. That's an endangerment to us all. Okay, that was round two of slime. More slime. When you're done, I need that. What happened to my bowl? My bowl's over here. You don't put it in a tub until you get everything else out of it, like right here. I have a better idea. Why don't we just make the slime in this instead of making the slime in this? That's multi-glitter. Excuse my desk. Go to my desk. Yeah. The best slime ever. No, just kidding. It's very sticky. What's that? Oh, you're using new. This bowl is the flimsiest bowl I've ever touched. Nope. This one's made. Oh my gosh, this reminds me of this foam slime. I don't know what it did. I think I left it out too long. I heard if you added water, it would work better. I'm gonna go add water. You can also microwave it for 10 seconds. Take the cow. can't get it too close. Goodbye. Now I must microwave it for 10 seconds. It's not the stretchiest, but it worked. It's not all. It's so warm. Mom, touch it. Mom, touch it. Touch it. Like, squeeze it. I love the camera. Yeah. It worked. Those. What are cake pals? In Zing and Zowie. What? What? Boof. 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 Kapow. What is that? What is that stuff? Mom?
Powder.
Can I use it?
Pee.
Make the slime on camera.
Get out of there. Shut it off.
I'll make third slime in another update. Goodbye.